this is not the first silent film you've been in.
No, I know. You've done another chaplain. Yeah. So I definitely had a little bit of experience in silent films. Yeah.
What kind of experience were you able to bring from that film to the artist, and what kind of stuff did you feel like you had to do differently?
I've always been really nostalgic about old movies, so I've always studied them. I've always watched them. The actresses of the golden age of Hollywood, and Greta Garbo, and Marlena Dietrich, and Mary Pickford. And I just felt like, to me, that's an era that I've always been in love with, and I live in a house that was built in the 20s. Doris Del Rio was a silent film star, lived in my home. She was married to Cedric Gibbons at the time, sort of who designed the Oscar. He was a famous art director for MGM. So I have a lot of nostalgia, and I think that comes with it. Certainly having had the experience of doing Chaplin and playing a silent film star, I definitely had a bit of experience with that kind of acting.
Mm-hmm. Now this film, audiences have really loved it on the festival circuit. It has its release coming up soon. What do you think will make it continue to resonate with audiences?
I just think that the more people see it, the more I think the more people love it. And the more people love it, the more people talk about it. And it's just creating that kind of buzz because the enthusiasm is so great and so strong. I think audiences are hungry for this kind of film. I think they're surprised by the fact that they love it so much. I think on so many levels, it's like a great dessert. You know, you just feel so satisfied, and it's uplifting, and it's visually beautiful, so there's just so many things to love about it.
Mm-hmm. And now, getting a lot of awards buzz for this film, is there anything you're doing in particular for campaigning?
I personally am just promoting the film because I want people to see it, and I think people will love it. As far as, you know, the awards, it's like, it's sort of taking a life of its own, and I don't think that's because of anything I'm doing in particular. I don't want to take any credit for that. But I think it's getting that kind of attention because I think people are really embracing this movie on many artistic levels. So I think that really is taking its own ride without any help from any of us. I think the movie speaks for itself, really. Mm-hmm.